Households are picking up their NFI kits. The situation on the ground here is very hectic, but the IOM team and the government, as well as the camp management here, is assessing the needs and will be reporting back to the humanitarian community on any outstanding needs for the population.